just hanging out looking cool. Oh, sorry guys, didn't see there. B-Sleazy, number one greatest rapper. We're trying to stay alive out here, gang gang. Check out my new single, but guess what, everybody? We're here at Amoeba Records. What's in my bag? You're about to see everything.
Litty just like a blunt. 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 Flaming
high in my mind. I see this good deal on this Tyrese album. I'm home, J-Rock, you know, I got a chick.
Love me.
I got a chick. Love
me. And she'll do anything for me, that's why.
R. Kelly and Rick Ross. I don't know if that's aged too well, but you know, it's a good one right here.
She ain't like them other chicks. Like a fucking bag of chips. And she got enough respect to make a nigga feel like.
I see they got some candles. I picked the best one of this guy, Mr. Harold Styles. Maybe the guy who played, what was that movie? It's like the penguin guy right there. A lot of options here. I have a song coming out. I'm writing a really dope song and Freddy Kruger is involved.
You can't scare me anymore.
Oh, you better speak up. Oh, must be my deaf ear.
I'm a big Jason Mraz guy. I don't know if you guys can tell through my music. You know, sometimes I just need some classic scatting from the creator of scat, you know? You know, he has that, you know, the poison, I got poison, and you got the remedy, you know? It's good, it's very good.
Well, if you got the poison, I've got the remedy is the
experience. Tame Impala is a smallish band. You know, I know a lot of people haven't heard of them. I'm calling it right now, I'm gonna be the ones to discover them. You're all gonna listen to them after I talk to you about them. Once in a while, like, they make that good, you know, I pop myself a flaming hot something or another, and you know, it just goes crazy, and it's just a vibe, man. What's that one song that's really good? You know, it's like, you know, eventually, oh, it's really good. I want to try and make music like them. So Kevin, it hit me up and we can make something happen. I got some good flaming hot, you know what I mean? So let's get it going. I was over here, they have a book section, it's crazy. I was about to get this Lenny Kravitz book because, you know, he's a legend, right? But I saw this book, garbage. I've never heard of them, but I just associate myself with that word. So maybe it's a way to accept yourself. I don't know, but it seems like a good book. So I'm gonna take that too.
Oh, hi, Mark.
So this man right here, the Doomster. Greatest lyricist of all time.
It's not only dangerous, but it's most strange. I sell rhymes like dimes.
Love him to death. I love the printing of this. This is so cool. Inspired so much by him, especially on my newest single. Go check that out. Going through a lot of troubles in here. I go for lyrics and, you know, content. My other favorite lyricist of all time, ASAP Ferg, you know? I'm on a new level.
I'm on a new level.
Tell me right now you could have wrote that.
New level. Brought me a new shovel. Put these in the dirt. Shame with the new bevel.
And yeah, we're done here on Amoeba. Stay safe, stay healthy, and none of that stuff I bought. There's a cool sticker though, so I bought that. So I'm broke.
Ironic. Caught me with all this red booty, like Scarface in that movie. Fired up from these bold testes with that matador named Monty. We have that acid reflux. You better hold it down, you bitch.